Parks are great for play, sports, exercise, and relaxation. But one critical benefit is often overlooked: putting water to good use. Parks can act like sponges when rain falls. They catch stormwater, absorbing it into the earth and returning it to thirsty plants, animals, and eventually people. Without parks, water falls onto city streets where it collects pollutants, then runs through pipes and tunnels where it must be purified. As the leader in creating parks and cities in the United States, the Trust for Public Land knows how to improve parks to better manage water. This process is known as green infrastructure, and it's not just limited to parks. Well-designed gardens, trails, natural areas, and recreation centers can all be designed to put stormwater to good use. Benefits include reduced town flooding, avoiding costly water purification, and faster replenishment of drinking water supplies. In the next few decades, towns will spend $100 billion managing stormwater runoff. Investing in parks and other green infrastructure puts that money towards the community instead of flushing it down the pipes. Visit the Trust for Public Land at tpl.org/services to learn more.